North and Irish meat. Embellishment, aggrandissement. History claims the Norse settlers to have pushed the Irish settlers further north to less fertile lands. We, of course, do not trust history, but there is something in our precious books about the settlement of Iceland, like Landnáma, Íslendingabók, unparalleled documentaries on the settlement of Iceland. The first task of the first settler was to drive away those who settled here before him, or something in that direction. But of course we can never know if books are right or wrong, to be believed or not. Sigdrífa, Edda, Högni and Hugmóður now see a farm on their travels. Skóar Museum, Litlibær, Skutulsfirði. Högni, are they here already? This farm looks different. Sigdrífa rides a bit ahead of the others. She sees a girl. She is alone far from the farm picking some medicine herbs. She is not at ease to see them. At the farm, the Irish settlers see that some Norsemen are arriving. They are not at ease. Someone whispers, Norsemen can be seen afar, heading towards our farm. The girl stares at Sigdrífa and Sigdrífa stares back. At the last, Sigdrífa utters some polite good morning and introduces herself. My name is Sigdrífa. The girl answers back. My name is Gael Gormleth. A boy from the Irish farm approaches. He is not at ease having his sister there alone with the arriving Northmen. Gael Gormleth says, this is my brother Angus. Sigdrífa, Hugmóður, Högni, Edda Smá. Sigdrífa continued, we are writing all over to collect knowledge about our ancient tradition, heathenry, forn siður, púra, old, og púrva, before, siddihi, svardaha, sútaha, súti, púran, siddihi, púran, svardaha, sú astika, svarstika, wishing good, standing in oneself, vatja, thunderbolt, like mjölnir. We are going to hide all that in Bláfell, where Bergþór will guard the treasure for 1,000 years. Gael Gormleth, are you going to be reborn to find it again in a mountain? Sigdrífa, after 1,000 years. Gael Gormleth, the Romans have destroyed all the profound druid knowledge in England and killed all the druids. They ban all our herbal medicine as devilish and kill the wise ones who know how to use them for healing and curing. We move to Iceland to rid ourselves of the Roman power, which is disguised in our land, Ireland, pretending to be peaceful institutions named church. The Roman Empire and its subdivisions destroy all the ancient knowledge we own, the great wisdom we have inherited from our forefathers. We hope we can safeguard it here. Edsma. They will come in year 999 if we use the Roman almanac. We have to hide the spiritual treasures and keep them safe for 1,000 years. Then the Dark Ages will be over.